If a school's students are a reflection of its leadership, Mill Creek Elementary has a precious person as its leader. Lindsay Miller, who's been principal here for the past 4 years, hasn't been to class since December. Oncologists diagnosed her with a serious form of cancer during the holiday break.
The Independent School District is observing this week as Kindness Week, during which students are making get well cards for Ms. Miller, encouraging her to be strong.
She helped me grow up and be in this school.
Mill Creek fifth graders such as Jason Meza and Mary Carrion are also helping collect money that will be used to assemble cancer care bags. That will enable the students to give Ms. Miller basic items that will keep her spirits high and her body as comfortable as possible.
Our principal is very nice, and she helps everyone learn, and she helps everyone have a great day because she always has a really big smile on her face.
We really miss her and we hope she gets well soon. She just really helps our school like run nice and so everybody knows that they're doing the right job and stuff.
School district administrators say Miller has built an atmosphere where kids love to learn.
I've seen a community that's really together. Kids that really care about their teachers.
Kevin Drinkard is the school's interim principal.
The school communities come together to make sure that the school is the same every day for these kids and that they are coming to a place that they know that they can be safe and cared for.
Ms. Miller is due to begin chemotherapy before the end of the week. Drinkard says she means the world to the students at Mill Creek and they want her back in class soon. Sean McDowell, Fox 4 News.